Right, left, out, You simply just cross your right over left, slow off, smack. From the right, way, way on, smack. Cross and kick on your left. Cross and kick and cross, smack. Still facing the wall, still facing the wall. Okay? From the right out, cross neck. Cross, smack. Cross and kick. Okay? From the left, okay. From the left out, from the left out. Just do a cross and kick. 6, 7, 8. Cross and kick. Cross and kick. Left, right, kick. Okay? Left, right, kick. Right. Okay. Okay, take the left right, do the cross and kick, and go back to the cross neck. Okay, like this. Cross and kick and cross neck. Okay, good. Okay, fine. 6, 7, 8. Cross and kick and cross neck. Stay on. Okay, so the cross kick. 6, 7, 8. Cross and kick and cross neck. Okay, now take from the right out, take from the cross neck. Cross neck, cross kick. 6, 7, 8. Cross neck. Cross and kick and cross neck. Cross and kick and cross neck. Cross and kick and cross neck. Okay, spill it. 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 Stop it. Spill 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 it. Right out. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross. Neck. Cross and kick and cross. Neck. Cross and kick and cross. Neck. Cross and kick and cross. Pass. Okay, now the same way we ended the first sequence with the left out, using those quarter turns. Left. Left, right, left. That's how you're going to end the cross neck sequence. Okay, after the 4 point cross, snap, and do a quarter turn to your left, right, right, left. Okay? Alright, let's try. Let's try our 4 point snap to the quarter turn left. 5, 6, 7, 8, and cross, snap, cross, kick, and cross, snap, cross, kick, and cross, snap, cross, kick, and cross, snap, cross, and cross, snap. And as you see, I mean, we're not really traveling much right now, but cross neck, we are kind of moving up a little bit. Yeah, we're moving up a little bit. We're going to move up, back and forth this way. Then when we start from this wall, then we're going to travel up this way. Okay?
Go from the top.
Take it from the very top. Step, step, shave, run, kick, cross, back. Out and out, quarter, left, right, left, right, up, right, back, and 1, 2, out and cross. Okay? Yeah, I just didn't do all of it. I was just, yeah, it is rocky. I mean, it's a, I just didn't do all of it. I was just getting familiar with, okay. You know, what I'm doing, what the steps are, what we don't forget. 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 1, 2, cross, back, left, out, and out, quarter, left, right, back, right, back, and right, left, out, and cross, back, cross, and kick, and cross, back, cross, and kick, and cross, back, cross, and kick, and cross, quarter, turn, left, right, back.
Yeah, they got it. Look good.
Okay. Now, just remember, now as you end with the left, right, left, get ready to start off again on your left. Because remember, we stepped the shade run up on the left. So, at the top, out, 1, 2, 3, back up on the left. Shade run, kick, cross, back. out and out, left, right, left, same foot. We're gonna ask you to do that whole sequence three times. Start from this wall, three times. So let's try it.
All three times.
Okay, so I would really say two. Okay, come on, try three. If we make it to two, we're gonna make it to three. Okay?
All right.
Can we do it three times?
Yep. That was three times.
That's probably the hardest part. It's, you know, it's not really hard, but that's my hardest
part. Over now. She said it's more.
Okay, yeah, that's one. Okay, now. Do that as three rotations. That's basically the whole dance. Now we're going, now we get into a little bridge. Okay? The bridge is two parts. Two little parts of the bridge. All right.
I like this.
You come to this wall, left, right, left. Yeah. You're just going to do, you're going to pick right, left, with a half turn. Right, left, right, left. Five, six, seven, eight, go right, left, half turn, right. You're going to do it again. Left, right, turn, left. Mm-hmm. Then the third one, you're going to go right, left, three steps to the right. Right, left, one, two, three. Okay? Alright.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do all three of them. First two is half turns. The third one is three steps to the right.
No, on this wall.
Let's start on this wall. How? Because you did three rotations. First rotation started here. Second one started here. The third one started here.
But. Yeah, the end of the dance, yeah, the end of the rotation that puts you here, yeah.
Okay, so, let's do the right, let's do the three right, left, right. Two half turns, then three steps to the right. Five, six, seven, eight, go right, left, half turn, go left, right, half turn, go right, left, three steps to the right. Good.
Mm-hmm.
We'll end that with four kicks around, half turn to the left. Kick left, right, left, left.
Cool.
Okay, on this. Left, right, left, left. But actually, you just want to tap the last kick. You want to tap the last one because you're going to repeat that same move again. Right? So, so once you go right, left, one, two, three, kick left, right, left, left. Go right, left. Half turn right, go left, right, half turn left, go right, left, three steps to the right, kick left, right, left, right. This one you're gonna kick, you're gonna actually do the kick on the second. Okay? Because you're gonna go into the next step. Okay. Let's shop over. Both sides. Five, six, seven, eight, kick right, then left turn, go left, right, half turn. Go right, left, three steps, kick it around, kick left, right, kick and tap, go right, left, half turn, go left,
Right, then last week you just go kick it and bring it back down because kick and step. Yeah. Kick and step. Let's go one more time. Put the step at the end. Okay, because that step is going to set you up for the next transition for the next move. Right? 5, 6, 7, 8. One, right, left, left, turn. Hold left. Right, left, turn. Hold right. Left, 3 steps. Kick it around. Okay, step. Right, left, left, hold right. Left, half turn. Go left. Right, half turn. Go right. Left, 3 steps. Kick it around. Left, right, left, right, and step.
Cool.
Okay?
Uh-huh.
Now, the reason we're steps, the reason we're stepping, because we're going to do step lifts. This is the second part of the bridge. The first part was just some head turn and stuff. Okay, once you go left, right, and step. Lift and step. Lift and crossing, crossing. Okay? But you're traveling a little bit back on the cross, on these crosses here. You're doing step, lift, step, lift, and cross, and kick, cross, and kick. Okay? I'm trying to do this good. Okay, let's try it again. The cross, and kick. Step, lift, and cross, kick. 5, 6, 7, 8, step, lift, step, lift, and cross, and kick, and cross, and kick. Okay, now we're going to end this with 4 kicks to the right. Right? Okay. We're going to go cross and kick and cross. Kick it around. Kick left, right, left, right, and step. Left, left, lift, and cross, and kick, and cross. Kick it around. Kick left, right, and out, and up, and out, and up, and start it over. Okay? Now, let's do the second part. Let's do the whole second part of the from the step lifts. Alright? I got the first part. We'll do the step lifts. Step lift, cross the kick. Half turn, kick around to the right. 5, 6, 7, step on the left. Lift, step, cross the kick, and cross, and kick, and cross. Kick around, kick. Left, right, left, out and up, and out, and up, and out. Do it again, and step. Lift, and step, cross the kick, and cross, and kick. Take it around, kick left, right, left, out and up, and out and up, and out and up, and step. Shave on, kick, cross back. Okay? That's the whole thing.
That's easy for a lightfoot dance.
This is the collab between me and Aaron Boyd. That's why. Aaron Boyd, I can see you. Look, okay, so the dance goes like this.
He's known for hard dance.
Cross snaps, 3 rotations of that, and we're going through the bridge. The first part of the bridge was right, left, half turn, kick around, right?
Yeah, I know.
Once you got on both sides, then we're going to the step, lift, cross, kick, around to the right. Out and up. Repeat that. Then we go back to the beginning, start it over. We'll do it 3 more times again. We'll do it 3 more times again.
Just call.
Yeah. I'm calling it out, but I gotta break the dance down to you. So it may just pop in your mind while we're doing it. We're going to do it 3 times again. God, I got to let you know. After you do the 3 rotations, listen. We're going to go into the bridge again. But after the second three, we're going to go into the bridge. We're going to go into the second part of the just step lifts. We're going right to the step lifts. See what I'm saying? We're not going to do the half turn.
The fake. The second part.
The two, you're going to come back from the second, you're going to go right over this whole group right now.
After the two and the second?
Yeah, because
you said
two
of them. Don't be doing it. Yeah.
No, because I'm saying two, because it's this and this wall.
No, it's three. It's three. Actually
three.
It's three each time.
Okay.
After we do the first set of bridges, then we're going to do three again for the cross next. Right? After the three, we're going to the second part of the bridge, which is step lift. We'll do that. And then, when the dance starts over, We're going to do one rotation, and part of the second, part of the next rotation, we're going to end it with right up. Back. I'm going to say end. I'm going to say end it. We're going to end like this. Up, back, back, one, two, out. Quarter turn step. One, two, out, step. Cross, smack. Not end. One, two, out, cross, smack. But we're going to end up at the front. If we start from the front, it's going to be one, two, out, cross, smack.
They should get up with the music.
Yeah, try the music.
Yeah. Music talks to you. What? Not before you showed me.
Yay! I'm good. Y'all good?